just hope you have proper hatred for yourself.
Just hope you have proper hatred for yourself.
Hey, Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life!
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat thing?
Take this seriously! Do you know how bad I wanted that? Fame or shame is, like, an amazing opportunity! You're such a fucking fuck, you really are!
You'll get over it. You'll see, I did you a favor.
Yeah.
much this car costs?
Davey, how you doing?
About as good as can be expected. But the news is not good.
I don't know.
What we got?
John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
We're probably about to find one in his gut, still in its wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of Redwoods. See the broken capillaries around the nose?
Alcoholic.
I wouldn't take any bets on the state of the liver.
We still think 40s?
Takes a...
Ah! Oh, Jesus!
Get back from the dead, motherfucker!
Come out! Hands in the air! Might be in the other room. Surrender yourself! Out of there!
That don't look right. Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help. But you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
Put your hands on your head!
Trust me! I'm not interested in the truth! Hey! Come on! We're locked down. Gotta take the stairs.
Jack off!
Carry on with your business!
Leave a message.
No one comes in or out.
This is fuck.
Come on.
Is this the way out? Those oil derricks just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed. El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Dave! The hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people, if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows. The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is gonna get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss. We'll be downtown in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
The IAA building? You fucking kidding me after the spat I just had with those agency men?
Relax. They won't be looking there. They never expect an inside job.
Time for some adverts. That's English for commercials. In times like these, it's important to remember things. Sure, the economy may be rough, and we may be shuttering schools, hospitals, and libraries to pay union pensions, but San Andreas is still the place where dreams are made. This is where counter culture began, and then morphed into a nanny state. A place that preaches environmental stewardship, but has a terrible public transit system and the worst air in the world. Experience more of San Andreas, the suburban sprawl, no sense of
Hey, Franklin.
What's going on?
You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right? Look, you remember I told you I know people? Feds who looked after me when I retired?